the big picture of the vote share on the screen, and I request Clyde Trastow, Manisha, Anand Dubeji and Gaurav Bhatia to look at these numbers. BJP 25.8%, Shiv Sena Shinde faction 14.2%, NCP Ajit Pawar 5.2%, Congress Party 18.6%, Uddhav Thackeray 17.6%, Sharad Pawar 6.2% and 12.4% to the others. Vote shares on your screen for Maharashtra, and this is the moment everybody is waiting for, to put the seat share on your screens, and let's look at the seat projections. In Maharashtra, BJP 95 to 105 seats, Shiv Sena Shinde faction 19 to 24 seats, Ajit Pawar faction of the NCP 7 to 12 seats, Congress 42 to 47, Shiv Sena Uddhav Thackeray 26 to 31, NCP Sharad Pawar is 23 to 28, others are 11 to 16, can play a very important role. This is the manner in which it is stacked, and if we just add these up together, it's a neck and neck fight in Maharashtra, advantage to the Mahayuti. That's what it's looking like. But as I said, there is a statutory warning. In this election, it's the first time that Shiv Sena has two factions. There is no previous data to rely on. NCP has two factions. There is no previous data to rely on. So approximations will be there. Bear with us. But at the moment, this is what it is looking like. And if you look at the median number, 100 plus about, if you do 21, 121 plus about, let's say 9 or 10, 141, and here 45 plus about 29. My mathematics not too great. 45 and 29 is 74 and about 26 here, and 26 and 74 is about 100. So there's a gap, and the Mahayuti ahead of the Mahavikas Agadi. But who knows? It's early days, but let's get a round of reactions. Let me get in Clyde Trastow first.
Well, let me tell you one thing very clearly, Navika. You know, I've been waiting for a long time and listening to all that you've been saying. There's something that you said about, you know, pollsters need to carry a helmet for safety and protection. You forgot that, you know, they need to these days carry a handkerchief or tissue also. Because when it goes wrong, you know, they need it. Because otherwise, you know, people have to scramble to find a tissue to give them to wipe. You know what I'm saying? Now, numbers like these that come out, I mean, and you know, the kind of statements, wipe that tears. So the statements that are being made, I mean, you can clearly say that, you know, these numbers are not going to hold. If
Manoj,
these were true,
bahut optimistic numbers lagte hain on the face of it, jo Clyde Trastow keh rahe hain, yahan sab baithe log keh rahe
hain. You can clarify just one point, Manoj ji. Agar aap Congress ko 42 se 47 de rahe aur NCP ko aap 23 se 28 de rahe, yani ki aapne Western Maharashtra mein NCP ko seat diya, ye kaise sambhav hai? Western Maharashtra mein NCP ko mile aur Congress ko na mile, yani ki agar NCP ko 23 mila, sorry, don't interrupt me, to fir INC के बढ़ रहे हैं, और विदर्भ में INC नंबर वन पार्टी, ये आपके नंबर्स बड़ी विनम्रता से, ये 100% गलत है. तो NCP को वेस्टर्न महाराष्ट्र में नहीं मिल रहा, और मिल रहा तो कांग्रेस को मिल रहा, क्योंकि NCP कांग्रेस का वोटर एक ही है. ये नहीं हो सकता कि दो मिल रहे, वो स्प्लिट नहीं हो सकता.
NCP कांग्रेस का वोटर के आप उसमें डिवाइड भी कीजिए कि जब अजीत पवार अलग हुए तो एनसीपी के वोटर में बिखरा हुआ कि नहीं हुआ.
आप कैसे
जीरो बेस
इनफैक्ट बीजेपी ब्राह्मण वोटर अपसेट
में थे. नहीं, अजीत पवार जी को वहां पे सीटों का पार्लियामेंट में फायदा इसलिए नहीं हुआ कि शिवसेना के जो थे उद्धव के और भारतीय जनता पार्टी, ये दोनों लोगों ने उनको वोट नहीं शिफ्ट कर पाए, इसलिए वो नुकसान उनको उठाना पड़ा. लेकिन यहाँ पे वो कम सीटों पे चुनाव लड़ रहे हैं.
मैं जानना चाहती हूँ, बीजेपी का आप नुकसान देख रहे हैं कि फायदा?
बीजेपी को तो पहले की अपेक्षा नुकसान. देखिए, उसमें दो मैटर है कि आप किस तरीके से, हम जो समीक्षा लेकर आए हैं वो 115 जो पिछला शिवसेना कड़ा था वहां पे हम उद्धव को इनको बैठाए हैं, एकनाथ शिंदे को बैठाए हैं, उस पे हम समीक्षा करें. अब कल को डेट में आप 80 सीटों देती हैं या 50 सीटें देती हैं तो हमारा तो वहां
पकड़ नहीं दे रही. मैं एक बात कहूंगी कि हो
सकता है, सो लेट मी पुट आउट अगेन द स्टैट्यूटरी वार्निंग हियर, एंड समथिंग दैट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, बिकॉज़ इन द लास्ट इलेक्शंस these parties that we are looking at today did not exist in this form. Okay, and the Shiv Sena was one entity, the NCP was one entity. Now NCP is a Sharad Pawar and an Ajit Pawar entity. There is no base on which to calculate. Similarly, Shiv Sena, we don't know the base. And number two, there is no seat distribution between alliance
partners. I want to make a point about BJP. Just give me 1 minute. BJP ke liye it will be very interesting because I know, we all know it, who have reported on this. Their own cadres did not come out. They were annoyed कि अजीत पवार को लेकर सबसे ज़्यादा. अब जब नुकसान हो गया है, क्या will they come out? Will they gather again? ये हर जगह बीजेपी के लिए बहुत अहम सवाल है कि अभी तक लोग नाराज रहेंगे मैं यूपी और महाराष्ट्र में कि उनका कार्डर उनका संगठन इस बार निकल के लड़ेगा.
बहुत बड़ा सवाल है. Clyde Crasto, complete your point. I'm coming to you. Thank you.